The people of Liyue value tradition, and their traditions are embodied in all manner of rites. Of these, the rites that mark life's end are of utmost importance. Liyue's funeral rites are complex, and only Wangsheng Funeral Parlor can conduct them to the satisfaction of all. Wangsheng has stood for 77 generations and has gained still greater fame in recent years, thanks to their eccentric young director, Hu Tao.
When the sun's out, bathe in sunlight. But when the moon's out, bathe in moonlight.
Hu Tao manipulates Pyro with ease and can sacrifice her HP to increase her damage output, cleansing the world of impurities with an unrelenting flame. When Hu Tao cooks a dish perfectly, she has a chance to obtain a suspicious dish of the same kind. Hu Tao's normal attack can combo up to 6 strikes, dealing physical damage to enemies. Hu Tao's charged attack consumes a set amount of stamina to lunge forward, dealing physical damage to enemies in her path. Hu Tao also has a unique effect when sprinting, allowing her to briefly disappear and pass through certain small foes. Hu Tao consumes part of her HP to cast her elemental skill, knocking nearby enemies back and entering the Pyramida Papilio state. This converts her attack damage to pyro damage, which cannot be overridden by another elemental infusion. Her resistance to interruption is also increased, and she receives an attack increase based on her max HP when entering this state. Pyramida Papilio ends after a set duration, or when Hu Tao leaves the field. After unlocking the talent Flutterby, ending Pyramida Papilio increases the crit rate of all of Hu Tao's party members other than herself for a set duration. Moreover, while Pyramida Papilio is in effect, Hu Tao's charged attacks apply the Blood Blossom effect to enemies it hits. Enemies affected by Blood Blossom will take pyro damage at set intervals. This effect automatically expires after a while. Only one Blood Blossom can exist on any one target at a time, and only Hu Tao can refresh its duration. Wangsheng has a long heritage. It's said that their directors passed down a secret technique to traverse between life and death. Unafraid in the face of death, they instead unleash yet greater power. Once the talent Sanguine Rouge is unlocked, Hu Tao gains a pyro damage bonus when her HP is low.
Pyre, pyre, pants on fire!
Hu Tao commands a blazing spirit to deal pyro damage in a large AoE. When her elemental burst hits enemies, Hu Tao regenerates a certain percentage of her max HP. A maximum of 5 enemies can affect this percentage. Additionally, using this skill when Hu Tao's HP is low deals greater damage and regenerates more HP. Hu Tao's unique fighting style often imperils her. As such, she must coordinate with her teammates and choose the right moment to use her skills and manage her HP. Hu Tao often begins by using her elemental skill to enter the Pyramida Papilio state. Then she alternates between normal and charged attacks to deal pyro damage, applying blood blossoms onto enemies. She then leaves the field, using the crit rate increase from Flutterby to increase her teammates' damage output. When Hu Tao's HP is low, she can choose a group of enemies upon which to unleash her elemental burst, dealing pyro damage and regenerating her HP. Wangsheng Funeral Parlor conducts rites of utmost solemnity, and its staff are used to speaking little, making Hu Tao's liveliness seem an ill fit. Her elders once criticized her mischief-making, but having seen her immaculate conduct of the parlor's affairs, they could do naught but admit their error. Life and death are but two halves of an endless cycle. Life leads unto death, and death unto new life. Why then should death be taboo? Hu Tao has had the wisdom to see this, though some of her elders have yet to do so.